With the first pick in the 2013 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Anthony Bennett. Whoa. Of Toronto, Canada, and the University of Nevada, Las Vegas.
Whoa. Anthony Bennett, after 1 year at UNLV, becomes the first player taken in the 2013 NBA draft.
Reese, I need medical help.
The look of shock on your face.
Oh my God.
You see Bennett walking up, getting the congratulations from John Calipari, the Kentucky coach, and Nerlens Noel's coach, and you saw the disappointment on Noel's face that he wasn't selected number one.
A sense of pride there. Everybody wants to be the number one pick, especially if you're in the conversation. These are the nights that players remember competitively.
Thanks, Reese. Here are the number one pick. Jabbar, Magic, LeBron, Bennett. How's that sound?
Sounds pretty good, man. I mean, you know, being the number one pick has a lot of, you know, a lot of name to it. But, you know, I just feel like it's the game of basketball. So I'm going to call here, you know, work hard, encourage my teammates, you know, and just do what I can.
You're the highest drafted Canadian ever. What's this mean for you and for Canada?
I mean, it's history, man. Hopefully we can repeat it, you know, next year with Andrew Wiggins coming in. But, you know, it's just a great honor, you know. I'm speechless right now. I don't even know what to say, basically.
Reese, number one pick, Anthony Bennett. Congratulations.